I was listening to a leadership business podcast this week and talking about the question was really directed to a young leader who was leading a team of people in his business and he wasn't feeling respected. And I was listening to the podcast and it applied to me in my business, but it also applies to the legislature as well. And if you're ever going to lead well and lead to, in order to make a change and bring people onto your side or learn the art of compromise, it really begins with relationship. It begins with the coffees that we have or the lunch or breakfast or the finding commonality between the two of us or three of us or four of us. And so it's, you know, Representative Munson and I had dinner this session with a bunch of young women that serve in the legislature. There were five of us that are there, Democrats and Republicans. And so it's finding commonality and finding those things, because then I can sit and I can disagree with Cindy, but I also know where she's coming from. And so I'm going to treat her with respect because I know where she's coming from because we've had that conversation. But I really think the way that we move forward in Oklahoma and move forward in against those political divides that stand behind our name oftentimes is through relationships.